I'm Shannon, and my friend Amy wanted to blow things up with her Iron Man costume, just like how she saw it in the movies, so we used atoms to make that happen.